back to the Pelican when you're ready to head out.
I'm working on it, bitch. Sorry, you're not a bitch. These have bitch-like tendencies. Sorry. Whew. I think him taking that knee was the first time we ever saw him sit down.
How long has it been since I met you? 6 hours, maybe seven? It's been...
Other than being like a warhawk.
Eventful. 6 months on my own. Surviving. Barely. Seems like a dream now. This, on the other hand, mostly feels like a nightmare. Mostly.
Chief? Are you okay? What you said back there about Cortana? You let her down? I don't understand. Your mission was to...
destroy her.
But you didn't. What happened?
Halsey initialized you. I was supposed to deploy you.
And you did, right?
Yes.
So what happened?
Atriox came for you. He attacked the Infinity. We fought. He won.
He won?
Atriox beat me. Surgically. Precisely. Brutally. Next thing I remember, I was being woken up in this Pelican.
Do you want to know who killed her? You need to know. She was important to you. Very important.
That fucking 12 years. Yeah, she was important.
She's
sorry.
This ring. It's not like the others. There's something else here.
And that's why I'm still here?
Second spire coming up. Where do I drop you off?
Close.
Close it is. Call me in when you're done, Chief.
Wow! Look at the spire. It's so new, evolved, different. Not like the last one.
And you're sure
this is the spire?
It's acting as the command spire, coordinating the repair operation.
Can you shut it down?
Hopefully. We just need to look for a door.
Sorry. Are you? God damn. Whew. Excuse me.
I'll get this open.
Is there a problem?
I don't think so. Okay, there might be a problem. Something, and I think we know who, has modified the sequencing needed to access the spires.
Plan B.
Are we only at B? Seems higher. Okay. Plan B. Those beacons are part of a ring-wide communications network. They can adapt to any frequency, any purpose. It's quite incredible, really. Get me inside, and I should be able to use the pulse to reconstruct a pure version of the sequence.
should.
I'm making this up as I go along. You see that, Chief? What are they?
Banshees.
Banshees. Banshees! Come on. All right. Come here.
This is not how it ends.
Ooh. Fuck. Hold on. Okay, fun fact. Ooh. Interesting. Hold on. He's doing a very good job at it.
That was easy.
Yeah, it was.
Let's see what's inside.
Imagine if like 343 Guilty Spark showed up or something.
Something has been found. Something that should not exist, yet does. I believed that the flood represented our ultimate test. Our greatest victory. Perhaps I was wrong in my assumptions. To my dismay, it seems we have a new problem. I must investigate more before I bring this to the attention of the Council.
Council.
Okay, let's do this. You know, this might actually work. Or maybe not.
What is it?
I can't construct the sequence. Well, not all of it. I don't have enough data.
Then we get some more.
She's so happy. Clearly, this is preteen years. Eventually she'll find out that there's nothing at the end of the rainbow. You'll find out that, you know, leprechauns have been trapped it. I'm confused. Any answer why he did it over and over again? Capture.
Fob capture complete, Chief. For most of the world,
that's where heroes do.
This is about as deep in banished territory as the UNSC could reach. Can you imagine what it was like trying to protect this fob from the banished? So many lives sacrificed.
Yeah. Arthok. Listen, just because he might be... Ooh, Spartan Corps. Just because he might be in the way.
What's the move, Chief?
Gun Goose, 1000%.
Confirmed. Stand by for drop-off, Chief.
Sniper now. Sweet. So even though the commando kind of has hella kickback, I really love it. That was a good job. They did a good job with that one. Who wants to go on an adventure?
Let's go.
Let's go. Fuck, should I grab that Spartan Corps?
Chief, Captain Arthok, a really nasty one, according to his rap sheet.
Who?
He took out 3 ODST squads in a single.
Alright, we gotta go. We gotta go. We gotta go. We gotta go. Hold on, Marine.
Target eliminated, but we're not finished yet. Get the crew.
Sorry. I didn't mean for that Marine to die. This is not how we win wars.
Target and crew eliminated. Life on this ring just got a little safer for the UNSC. Hey, did you get a look at that modified weapon the target was carrying? Pretty inventive, even for the Banished. So I copied it. I've sent updated schematics back to our forward operating bases. Should give us an edge. I'd suggest sending a thank you card for the upgrade, but you killed the intended recipient, so we can skip that part. Still have some beacons left to find before the Forerunner sequence is complete.
I know. Bitch. Yeah, he's gonna die of fall damage, hopefully. Ooh. It's gonna spoogity spoogity. Alright, we're gonna take this one. Excuse me, and then we'll head over to
Let's get this open.
The flood are ended. The reintroduction phase has begun. Countless preserved species have been sent back to start lives anew. Halo was the Forerunner's terrible and ultimate solution to the parasite's relentless advance. Designed to destroy all sentient life, nothing was allowed to survive. And we were sure that nothing had. We were wrong.
Let's see, what we have here.
I like how they make little halo rings. I guess a halo is a ring, but you know what I mean.
Done. We're gonna need to get two more samples, though. Sorry, I thought it would be easier.
It's fine. Are you okay?
It's nothing. I just felt like someone was, I don't know, watching me.
Okay. I was gonna stop, but I really wanna get this done. Simply because I feel like it's gonna be fuck.
You picked the wrong day to have beef with humanity.
They really did, didn't they? I guess there really isn't a good.
We've got an HVT nearby, Chief. The Hunter Bond brother pair called Myriad. They're two of the most dangerous hunters known to the UNSC. Watch your back.
Where? Oh, them? Fuck it, I got expulsible marines. Ooh, they're red. Fun fact, cannot run them over. Tread ahead. Marine, you can go back and fight them if you want. But I suggest you go and live to fight another day. We really could, couldn't we? What a terrible.
Nice shooting, soldier. Hey, Chief, we got Spartans pinned down across the way. Let's get them some help. Acknowledged.
There's too much enemy fire, Captain.
On your feet, Marine. I've known the Chief to do a lot of things over the years. Failing isn't typically one of them.
Ooh.
Clear of banished, and once we capture it, it'll stay that way.
Yeah.
And just like that, this fob is ours. Banished records suggest this location is surrounded by key forerunner structures.
That's
until
nice.
The conservatory was located. Escherum directed the bulk of his efforts on surveying this region. I wonder, what did he learn here?
I don't know.
We'll need more data to reconstruct the Forerunner sequence. Let's find the remaining beacons.
You've told me that a million times, bitch.
Friends, reality. We lost delivery. forward operating base is now offline. The scattered and control of the ring is in Eshram's reach.
There's tanks. Oh, what? The fuck just happened there? Okay.
I will bury you in that infernal machine. The demon falls. Victory.
I'm getting pissed. Fuck it, if you think we're out of the woods. Oh my god! That shouldn't be a one hit though. I don't understand how that's a one hit.
How could this have happened? How could we not know of this till now? Xalanin, a species previously uncatalogued. Xalanin, a problem that must be solved.
The fuck is Xalanin? Xalanin? Xalanin.
This won't take long. Just one more to go, right? This will.
Status. What happened?
You okay?
Chief. Something pushed back. Scanned me. It's gone now.
Are you sure?
Yeah. Probably some sort of security protocol. It's nothing. Let's go get the last one.
It's not even an ambush, I was just...
That's right.
Banished forces eliminated. Fob Hotel's ready for liberation. There we go. Another fob is ours. This one was built on one of the most active battlegrounds in the first 48 hours of the war.
I don't...
UNSC and Banished records both suggest that it was absolute chaos. It raged all over, but nowhere quite as intensely as the island just north of us. Where we got shot down, you might recall. The data we've been gathering is fascinating. But still incomplete. One more beacon and we can bust that spire wide open.
We should move. We're sitting ducks out here.
Really, we'll give it away. No, first of all, I wasn't moving. I don't know why the fuck you... This is your fault, bitch.
Buckle up.
Just gotta drive back and forth. This is driving simulator. Shoot this guy. Kill him. Hunt me down, bitch. That's fucking rude. Bro. Bro. Fucking Spider-Man that shit. God, bro, will you fuck off? Jesus. There's something over here that I want. That.
Work of them. All clear.
I did use a lot of Marines. And they all died. Was that mine? Deck is on it.
A meeting. Highly unusual. I have moved installation 07 into sufficient range of air mold. Delegates are en route. From both sides. A necessary contingency, considering these unique circumstances. The council has also provided me with an additional and curious directive. We must understand the extent of what their kind can truly endure.
What are they talking about?
Last one. No, no, no. This is a trap. She's trying to find out what I am. Trying to use me to break the deadlock, start the spires. My routines plus the monitors. Not good.
Then we stop. Stalemate.
For now. She's close. Eventually she'll find a way.
Then we have no choice. I've got you.
I thought it was gonna be Cortana. This is very lame.
Red flag.
Nothing happened. Sorry. Maybe I'm going crazy. Or just paranoid. Did you say something back there?
It was nothing.
Okay. Well, we've got what we need.
Chief, listen, we gotta learn to trust.
Obviously. I never doubted it for a second. This structure under the ring calls itself the Nexus.
The Harbinger?
She's here.
Good. Let's go say hello.
Is that a good idea? Do we really think this is a good idea? I don't want to fight the Harbinger. I'm going to lose.